Vincent here, back with another Pokemon episode. This episode, I'm gonna open this Sun and Moon Guardians Rising Booster Pack and this soccer ball I just got. So let's get into the booster pack. So here is the booster pack. It looks like it's this GX card.
I'm gonna
right
open
here.
It.
Yeah, my brother's right here with me, your boy.
I'm gonna open it.
Yeah. He has a big muddy face. We're gonna open this booster pack. Just put that to the side. So this is literally the Sun and Moon booster pack. Right there, the code. And let's get into So my brother's gonna show the cards. So it looks like Sun and Moon booster packs are a little bit more easier to open than the regular ones. Okay, so let's put that over there. And here is the pin. You get the pin. You get the Pokemon pin. Look at it. Get the Pokemon penny. So put it right there. So he's gonna show it. So what is this?
Now hold it. I don't know what is that.
So this is a Valentine, a Groomy, a Wimpod.
I'm gonna show you and you hold this.
Yeah, he's kind of corny. Okay, so
can
what
you
is
hold this?
What is this?
Okay. I'm gonna show it and you say it.
So that is a Wimpod. A Jangoma and a Twispin, a Orgnine reverse hollow, a Besni hollow, a energy, and Alona Garvadon, a Astrian prison area, and finally we have a Wimscott or something like that, but we still got a hollow, so that's not too big. Here's the hollow, pretty good hollow. As you can see, it's reflex. Blesney hollow is a pretty good hollow, 160 damage, 1 out of 248. So let's put the booster pack to the side now. Now I'm gonna open the soccer ball, and I also have to say I'm gonna time lapse this to open it. So yeah, let's go. So guys, I just finished opening this. That was a fast time lapse. So this is the soccer ball that we got from that. This was, I have to say, $15. Pretty bouncy. I really like the stripes, black stripes, stuff like that. And there's also this official size 3 personal bar made in China, fabric in China. Made in China, official size. Really bouncy. Beam, 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 beam.
Bounce it.
Yeah, bounce it. Really bouncy. Yeah, so let's put that to the side. And this was the cover it came up with, as you can see. And also, guys, I'm not gonna end the video there. I'm gonna show you our Pokemon collection we have so far. So we're gonna show it right now. As you also know, this is our binder right here. That is our binder. We just need to fix some cards that I forgot to bring. Some of them we haven't seen because they're my brothers and stuff like that. So these are the ones we got from the pack, 100 EXs in one booster pack. As you can see right there, 100 EXs in a booster pack. And these are all the Pokemons beside it. And this is also the first edition Machamp I was talking about, and Ash Greninja EX, as you all know. And we also got this, all of these I've got and stuff like that. Also have a Surfing Pikachu secret rare. I have also Lugia cards, Crystal Dragon, and I am gonna show you my full set. Probably when we get to the thing, stuff like that. But this is our set so far. We have a lot. Oh, and I also forgot to tell you, there is the Mew EX. As you were wondering, where is the Mew EX? Here is the Mew EX that we got. Let's put that in a binder. This is a really rare Pokemon card. Hope you guys enjoyed it. In my last video, I got over 50 views. I'm really happy for that. Thank you. And I hope this video gets over 50 views too. And I'm gonna end this video with the code right here.